Hello viewers, welcome to ICBT Consultants. My name is Qaisar Abbas. In this video, we are going to create new database in P6 Professional 21.12. First, we will open the Primavera P6 software. On this window, we will click on Edit database configuration. Here you can see some databases are showing here, but we want to create a new database, so we will click on add. In driver type, we will select P6 Pro standalone SQLite, and we will write the name of this database. Primavera 21, and in these options we will select second option, add a new standalone database and connection. Next we will add password. Next, click on this button, and here we will uncheck this option, load sample data, and we will select location where you want to save this file. This file name is Primavera P6. Next, save. Click on OK. Next, close this window. And next, we will click on Advanced button. And here you can select your database. Our database is already showing here, so we will add password is admin, and we can copy this password and you can put here, and you can also write here. Next, click on connect option. Click on OK. Our new database is ready for working from Primavera P6 21. Thank you for watching this video.